Well, for you, real conservatives, shut up, conspiracy head. Yeah. Now they're freaking out over all these federal documents and things. Now they're going, Alex, what am I going to do? And then meanwhile, all the neocons, Rick Perry and, you know, Dick Armey and, you know, all these hosts are like, yeah, Ann Coulter wants to fight the New World Order after saying it didn't exist. They're capitulating to us. They're admitting we're the majority. And by the way, we're waking the left up. Why do you think Tom Hartman had me on?
You know, I mean, that's a good point.
We are winning, Bubba. We're making history. And well, I know.
I'm glad to be part of it.
I got a big old target written on my butt, and I just need everybody's support. I appreciate your call, Bubba. All right. Just give us the gas. We spare your lives. All right, let's go ahead. And are you going to trust that guy? You going to trust the New World Order, folks? Let's go ahead and talk to Danny in Brooklyn. Danny boy.
Hey, Alex. How you doing?
Pretty good, sir. Go ahead.
How you doing, buddy?
Good.
All right. First, I wanted to say that guy Tom in 2006 said that there should be a $10 a gallon of gas tax.
Well, I disagree with that. Again, they think they have to admit now, though, that 90%+ of the money goes to offshore bankers. And so they're like, yes, but I'm still for big government to help people. Help people pay inner city people to not have a man in the house so the family breaks down and they can institutionalize their children. How is that helping black people or whites or anybody else? Again, you've always got these well-meaning liberals going, oh, helpy. But that's a projected false reality the foundations give them. The foundations are cold-blooded eugenicists. Go ahead.
Yeah, I wanted to tell him this. I wanted to tell him that the carbon tax is garbage, you know, but I wasn't able to get onto the show by then. But
well, I would have loved to thank you for Obama
deception and all the truth patriots from around America appreciate everything that you're doing for this movement.
Listen, the people are angry. Thank you, sir. The people are angry. They're waking up. They're getting involved. And they know that Ron Paul supporters, my supporters, are out having tea parties and patriot meetings. And so they're going, oh, we're for that. And they're coming in and taking over what is said and done at them. Well, that's okay. This is what a fight's all about. We go in with DVDs, films, books, and then we use the neocons who send their people to the meetings. By and large, the neocon minions are good folks. We unlock their minds. We win.
Millions of Americans are beginning to realize the enormity of the economic and political problems facing the U.S. and the world. And for the first time in their lives, they are feeling the need for preparedness. Ready Reserve Foods has been in continuous operation, manufacturing the finest in dehydrated foods for almost 40 years. Ready Reserve is the manufacturer. Unlike other companies that just broker canned foods, Ready Reserve controls the quality from start to finish with double enameled cans and nitrogen packaging. When purchasing from Ready Reserve Foods, you are buying factory direct at wholesale prices. Other companies are quoting delivery times of 1 to 2 months, while Ready Reserve ships within 5 business days. Many companies do not even offer a catalog. We will be more than happy to send a catalog to you free of charge. Dial 1-800-453-2202, 1-800-453-2202, or visit our website at readyreservefoods.com. Factory direct wholesale pricing from Ready Reserve Foods. Call us at 1-800-453-2202.
In the New World Order's war against humanity, Barack Obama is the tip of the spear.
We've got to give them a stake in creating the kind of world order that I think all of us would like to see.
The Obama deception completely destroys the myth that Obama is working for the best interest of the American people.
Well, Obama's already fudging. He's fudged since day one in this election.
If you have a demagogue with a fanatical mass movement of personality cultists who is imposing the program of a group of extreme bankers and finance oligarchs, that's fascism.
It's not about left or right. It's about a one-world government. This film documents who Obama works for, the lies he has told, and his real agenda. Get your copy of The Obama Deception today at Infowars.com or download it in super high quality at PrisonPlanet.tv. The Obama Deception. The people strike back.
Heart disease is on the rise. Clogged arteries, high blood pressure, and high cholesterol levels may not be fully detected by you, but the symptoms are there. Loss of energy, blood sugar spikes and drops, poor circulation, and irregular heartbeat are just a few of these that can alert you that something is wrong. Hear how Heart and Body Extract is making a difference in thousands of people's lives across America.
My blood pressure has normalized. My diabetes has totally improved.
Everyone is telling me now how much healthier I look. And I'm
telling everyone how much healthier I feel. I recommend Heart and Body Extract to everyone.
Anybody over 40 in the North American continent should be using this product as a preventative to keep their cardiovascular system healthy.
Order your two-month supply today by calling 866-295-5305. That's 866-295-5305. Or order online, hbextract.com. Heart and Body Extract, 866-295-5305 or hbextract.com.
Big Brother, mainstream media, government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
Shirt off our backs. If we don't pay the mafia, they'll come SWAT team us, make up lies, put us in their phony courts with no juries. If we do pay them, they usually come back with retroactive taxes and claim you didn't pay things properly and turn $1,000 into $1 million you owe them, and then you're destroyed forever. That's what government wants, is to control you. They're parasite control freaks, and they're not going to be happy until you're literally doing nothing but wearing a barrel, shirtless. And then if you try to go out and live in a park or something, or in the woods somewhere on a railroad track in no man's land, the police show up from Europe to Canada, the United States, and say, you're not allowed to be homeless. We're going to arrest you and take you to a FEMA camp like they're doing in California. And they take the taxpayer money and they make the people pay for that. And remember, 30 to 1, 1%, 1 out of 30 of the money that you pay in taxes ever even comes back to you. It all goes to offshore banks. A total fraud, a total scam, and that's now admitted in public for everybody out there. We're going to go to Walter Reddy, just an amazing individual I've never interviewed before, so we're honored to have him coming on with Oath Keepers here in just a moment. Again, I'm doing the show today shirtless just to illustrate how we're being robbed by highway bandits. Literally, they just come stick you up on the side of the highway and take everything you got. Before we go to Walter Reddy about the Oath Keeper situation and also his committees of safety that Edwin Vieira has talked about so many times on the show, but Walter Reddy started it, we will go to him in just a moment. But first, Survival Seed Bank, survivalseedbank.com. In a really serious crisis, having non-hybrid seeds means having the ability to grow an endless supply of nutrient-dense food to feed your loved ones. There have been times in American history, pilgrims, for example, when seeds had the highest value of any bartered item, even silver or gold. There's a war on against non-hybrid seeds waged by the global elite who want to control us by controlling the food supply. Governments are storing seeds. The UN is storing seeds. Globalists of every stripe are storing seeds near the Arctic Circle. Why do you think that is? You know why. Control and power. That's why they say they're doing it. Solutions from Science is trying to get seeds out of the globalist hands and into the hands of the people. One seed bank at a time, one family at a time. A survival seed bank from Solutions from Science contains enough open pollinated seeds to plant a full acre crisis garden. Seeds in the Survival Seed Bank are hand-picked for exceptional germination rates. Order a couple seed banks today while you still can. SurvivalSeedBank.com or 877-327-0365, 877-327-0365. And we are now into hour number three, of course. And this is our second hour of simulcasting. We always simulcast in the third and fourth hour, but a lot of days we do the first, second, third, and fourth hour simulcast at PrisonPlanet.tv. By the way, we just redesigned PrisonPlanet.tv, so I want to encourage all the listeners to go check out the new PrisonPlanet.tv and all the new functions and services that are there in the info war. Now, until about 45 after, we're going to have Walter Reddy on with us, and I'm going to open the phones up for 20 minutes or so. Then we have another guest coming on, and then an update from a tea party going on with several thousand people were being reported already starting to amass.